More intense seismic activity has been reported from Iceland's Bardarbunga volcano amid ongoing fears that it could erupt. No people live nearby, but it's situated in a national park popular with tourists. An area to the north has been evacuated. Hundreds of earthquakes have been detected every day, the strongest late on Thursday, although on Friday afternoon the volcano was calmer. If an eruption happens, we need to assume it'll happen quickly, with magma migrating towards the surface. It could also enter a state of equilibrium, nothing happen. It's thought an eruption would cause ice from a glacier to melt, bringing massive flooding from a glacial river across a wide area. There are also fears that air travel could be as badly disrupted as it was in 2010, when another volcano erupted, sending an ash cloud towards Europe.